Heed my nephew, Tarik. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tarik. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you.
May God protect you.
Allah emanet olun. Tarik Bey, a word. What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tarik, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You're weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war, restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels.
Yes, he would.
Philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself.
Oh, out. Fucking snap.
Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tarik is a hard man.
Proud, yes, he does.
But ambitious, and he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion.
Precisely.
That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tarik and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the
yes,
bazaar.
Sir.
I will start there when I can.
Right, yo. What am I doing now? Climb, it's the old blah blah blah. Might as well get this synchronized. Eighth point while we're here. No, wow, this is a. Oh, Jesus Christ, that nearly ended badly. Well, I never knew trying to get one synchronization point was going to be this much fucking hassle. Just fucking... Climb, you fucking twat. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't care. Don't care. Don't care. One thing with this... Where this one's set over the other ones, because this one isn't, because it being like in Constantinople, is that I don't recognize many of the names of the places and such. It's not that I've never paid attention, but it's just like you don't hear about them as much. Not like before in like Brotherhood, where it was set in Rome, and literally every single place it mentions, even if you don't exactly know what it like. What it is, you've at least heard of it. But in this one, I've honestly heard of so few of the places. Just fucking crazy. Losing my fucking patience. That's it. I'm not sure if it is just me, but like I genuinely don't recognise so many places in this game. What's up, bud? James the Pooh. Alright, where's a bank? Where's my dollar? You go pick up that money. It's kinda on the way. But ooh, a diamond if I do. Bit of the old phosphorus. Just what I've been looking for. Not really. Wow. This city is so strangely laid out. It really is. Nope. I'm never too old. Alright. Mind if I do? Remember, the vault capacity is increased by... what was it? It's owning the banks, I think. Oh god, I wandered in here again. Oh no, last time I wandered in here, I was stuck in here for ages. Oh, thank god. Is that another synchronization point I see? What even is that? I don't even know what the marker is. Let's have a look. Zoom. Periodically. Yeah, I don't know what that is, so... Where is this memory I'm heading to? Wow, that memory is... so far away, and there is no quick way there. That is fucking shit. Where am I going? Right. Oh, this place is going to take so long to get to. Climb, Ezio, you massive dong. Whoa, what are you doing, bud? None of those shenanigans. Do not appreciate the hostility. Shut up. Oh, fuck. I know, right? Just imagine if you actually saw someone doing this sort of shit in a city. Just be like, what are you doing, kid? Stop pretending to be Spider-Man. Fuck you, whore. Look at that ass.
Mia cara. The strings of fate have drawn us together. Two Italiani, lost and alone in the Orient. Do you not feel the magnetismo?
I feel many things, Messere. Nausea, above all.
Is this man bothering you, Sophia?
Excuse me, Messere. But Alberti and I are... Oh! Oh! Il diavolo in persona! Stay back!
Duccio. A pleasure.
Run, buona donna! Run for your life!
Who was that?
Un cane. He was engaged to my sister many years ago.
And what happened?
His cazzo was engaged to six others.
Oh dear.
Jedovenia. So what brings you to these docks?
I took a break from my work to retrieve a package. But here they claim the captain's papers are not in order. So I wait. Che seccatura. I could be here all day.
Let me see what I can do. I know a few ways to bend the rules.
Man,
do you now?
Ezio's going all out for this lady.
I will meet you back at your shop.
Right, where are we going? Climb. I can't see anything. There's a tree in the way. Yeah, I don't care. I'm literally just gonna go straight for it.
That could be him. Better I
get him. There he is.
Oh. Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Oh, he knows where I am.
Where do we run to now?
You're boring me. Yep, fuck you guys. I'm getting on this boat. So, I love playing detective. Hey, buddy! What are you doing on my boat? Escape the area. Why are you only just telling me this? Surely that's like one of those things you tell me like at the start of the fucking game, not what, 3 hours in. Shut up. Shut up. I haven't even done anything and you lads are going for me. Someone think you're racist.
Another mercenary.
I say, carry out.
Nope. Oh, how far away is her shop? Man, that was been one hell of a walk. Jesus Christ, that map was apparently really fucking important. Hey, buddy. Peekaboo! Oh god, don't fall backwards. Well, he fell backwards anyway. Tried to be subtle, but well, you kind of ruined that one, didn't you, bud? Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm so nearly dead. Where the fuck is my healing shit? Alright, I used it, apparently. Yeah, I knew that. Definitely intentional. Ooh. Might as well send me assassins out on a little job. Thathino. We should go around and capture some more. Capture. If I do it, it's 100%. Sure, bud. Whatevs, don't care. But yeah, I really should, next sitting, I should definitely recruit some more assassino. So that way I can actually send loads of them out at once. And I can do all the really awesome shit like the calling reinforcement stuff. I wanna get out of the fucking bush! Twat. Fuck my life, this building is so far away. Nice. Thank God you don't have her in this game. Just imagine how much fucking longer it would take to do anything. Stretch. No.
Salute, Ezio. Any luck?
Mademigella Sofia Sartor, Libraia, Costantinopoli.
Oh no, look at the damage. Did they use this to fight off pirates? Well, so far so good.
Ah, it's a map.
No? This is a print of a map.
Yawn.
See here? The new lands, described by Messer Amerigo Vespucci.
Por Cristoforo Colombo. History has a strange way of unfolding.
What do you make of this body of water here?
A new ocean, perhaps. Most of the scholars I know claim the size of the globe has been underestimated.
Incredibile. The more we learn about the world, the less we seem to know. Well, you honored your promise. Here is mine fulfilled. If we are correct, this should show you the location of the first book. I must admit, my head is swimming with the prospect of seeing this.
Yes.
This is knowledge the world has lost and must have again. Perhaps I could print a few copies to distribute myself. A small run of 50 or so, that should be enough. Perché ridi?
It's joy to see someone with a passion so personal and noble. It is inspiring.
No, he won't. Goodness. He's lying.
Where's this coming from?
She's gonna betray you. Don't do it. She looks crazy. Lady looks crazy. Righto. End of another sitting, I think. Yeah, definitely. Over an hour. It's good enough. Alright. See you next time.